Hi, Ernesto and José Manuel. ¿Cómo se llama a una persona que viste un uniforme azul? What do you call a person who wears a blue uniform? What do you call a person who wears a blue uniform? Una persona que anda. A person who walks. A person who walks. So, Ernesto, remember your third person, S. And una cosa que estudias en la escuela, en el coli. Something that you study at school. Something that you study at school. Estoy enferma. I'm sick. I'm sick. Or I'm ill. I'm ill. And a little bit of grammar. Por la mañana, por el día, por la tarde. In the morning, in the day, in the afternoon, or in the evening. So all within. In the day, in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening. Por la noche, at night. At night. And nice bit of vocab, asqueroso. Disgusting. Disgusting. Good. And remember the difference between muerte, la muerte, death, and los muertos. Dead people. Dead people.